actually white, but you look very.
Yeah. Why is it like this? It's so zoomed in. I'm gonna just sit the camera down. Let me sit down. What's up, y'all? It's your girl, Kayla Martin, and I'm back with another freaking video. But this time, I'm trying to vlog for y'all for my birthday. I've been kind of slacking, but I did my own hair. I did my own makeup. Y'all gonna see a little sneak peek. This one I'm wearing. Not really. I'm gonna be naked. But it's out of my comfort zone, but I always shoot with Tyron, so hopefully they make it better. Y'all want to meet Tyron, the goat behind the lens? I don't know where he went. The goat. There go the goat behind the lens. Tyron, tell everybody hey. Tell them where to follow you.
Hey, TMON.BRO.
To mind that bro. Period. Oh, I wasn't even focused on you, but yeah, period. Anyways, yeah, I'm gonna see y'all in a minute. We finna get started, so peace. Okay, birthday shoot successful.
I'm about to die.
I know, fastest shoot. Where's that? Oh,
yeah. It have been the fastest shoot we ever done.
This is the fastest shoot we ever done, and probably gonna be the best. So yeah, y'all just stay tuned. Yo, I just pulled up at my mama's house. I'm not sure if I even told y'all, but today is Valentine's Day. My birthday is exactly 6 days away, and I will be 23. I took my pictures today, Valentine's Day. As far as Valentine's Day, I don't have an official Valentine. I have a couple people who say that I'm their Valentine, and I guess, but we'll see where that goes. Yeah, if you know me, you know that I'm single as a Pringle. Next year on Valentine's Day, I plan to have a boyfriend so I can go to Colorado and I can go snowboarding. And I'm going to give y'all an update on that next year, because as of right now, the way it's looking, it's going to brush the lights. But anyways, I'm excited about my birthday. Look, I'm looking at the camera. I'm excited about my birthday. I hope y'all are excited. I don't have much planned. I really wanted to take a trip, but my friends were being bummers. And I also, like, took forever to decide what I wanted to do. And I wanted to do shit that cost a lot of money. So they was like, we got a little too last minute. Which, I ain't mad at them. So, I'm coming back home this weekend, my birthday, because I could stay where I live in Nashville. However, it's just like there's no point. I really don't communicate with a lot of people out there. This is where my family is, and yeah, so I just wanted to be with people I know truly love me, truly support me, and everything that I got going. So that's where I want to be. This is where I want to be. I want to be with my family, I want to be with the ones who love me. So next week, we'll be back in Chattanooga. We'll be lit for the birthday, the dinner. You know, I'm coming with different looks. See, for my birthday pictures, I just was like, I'm going to do a little U-part, natural look. And I tried to get somebody to do my makeup, but she was going out of town. You know, it is Valentine's Day, so people are booed up. So I didn't get to get my makeup done, so I did it myself, and I don't feel like it looks bad. You know, I don't really do eyeshadow, but I tried. And then, well, I think the shoot was a success. Like, I don't have no regrets with this shoot. At first, I was kind of nervous because I thought it was too naked, but it really wasn't even that naked. Like, and I felt comfortable with Tyra. At first, I was kind of nervous because me and Tyra never did a shoot where I was damn near nude. At this point, did y'all hear? That's ridiculous. I need to eat. Anyways, I'm gonna cut this short because I gotta go feed the child because I haven't ate any yesterday. Anyways, I love y'all so much. Thank y'all for tuning in to my birthday shoot. Just in case I don't come back after I eat, I might not come back. I might let y'all see the rest of Valentine's Day. I honestly don't know. But thank you for tuning in to this part of the vlog. I don't know if it's going to even be a part. I don't even know I'm closing out because it might not even come. I might just, you know, put all this together. So, with my birthday next week. Probably so. Yeah, that's ridiculous. So, y'all got to excuse my hair because it is, what's today? Thursday? It's Thursday. 2 days before my birthday. Y'all, I've been so stressed out because, look, my hair appointment was at the risk of being rescheduled because of the snow. You know, many of you may know, there's a blizzard, like, all across the nation. So, I was scared. Like, I couldn't get back home. Well, I'm finna here to go back home to Nashville because I've been trying to wait till the snow stopped. Because I came down here last weekend. What did I come down here for? Valentine's Day. I came down here for Valentine's Day to do my pictures to post. So, boom, I got stuck down here because of the snow. So now I'm getting ready to go home, hoping that I can get my hair done for Saturday, which is my birthday. I'm gonna try my outfits on. I finally got some shoes. At first, I didn't even have no shoes. I've been stressed out about my birthday. I finally got my reservations. So, the dinner is set. I guess I'm gonna vlog for y'all when I get back to Nashville as I get ready to go get my hair done tomorrow. Because, obviously, this is a fool. This is like a little quick update for Thursday. Nothing special. Nothing popping. Y'all wanna meet my mama. Say what's up, mom.
What's up, everybody?
Y'all done met mama on YouTube. Mama meets YouTube. We're gonna have a prank for her too, so y'all ain't even gotta worry about that. She gonna get pranked too. What's up, y'all? I don't even have no energy because I don't try to record this so many times, but I really just want to give y'all an update on what's going on with my birthday. You can tell my hair is still the same as yesterday. I had to put on a hat because Lord, bless it. So, my birthday being chaotic, like, I was so stressed out, I almost wanted to cry. Like, I wanted to take a trip originally, didn't get to take a trip. Then, like, I wanted this outfit with the Jordan 1s. They pushed the back date back. Then my birthday shoes get stolen. So I had to order another pair of shoes. So then, not only that, the snow come. The snow ruined time for my hair appointment, right? So I was like, I was going to have reschedule because I don't hate to be that client that's, you know, having something to say. But it's just this circumstance is different. So luckily, the girl is so understanding. Hair by T, shout out to her. She let me reschedule my appointment to 10 a.m. tomorrow, which came through clutch. So my hair gonna be fresh the day of my birthday. Like, it's crazy how God worked. Tim Moore Fashion Nova sent me 2 pair of shoes. You know what I'm saying? Even though my makeup, I'm not gonna be able to get my makeup done more than likely because she wanted to get out of the shop early. And I had to schedule my hair during the time of my makeup. And I said, hair over makeup, because, baby, somebody got to bless this. I can beat a face, but somebody got to bless it. So, yeah, I was really sad and everything, but I just had to really think about it. Like, I'm really blessed. I got all my family. I got all my friends. Haven't lost somebody to COVID. I got a beautiful home, a nice car, everything. Like, I'm really, really blessed. A nice job to wake up to. Like, I got on my side, like, first and foremost.
Period.
Anyways, I'm gonna get back into the vlog. Ashley finna pull up. I might give y'all a few little clips with my neos and Ashley.
But I'm gonna give y'all some clips of them. But we're finna just turn up into 23 on some laid back chill. People with the people I love that's in the city that I'm in. Now I'm old, y'all. Call me Michael Jordan because I'm balling. Ciao. Anyway, so what's up, y'all? It's your girl Kayla Martin. I'm back, y'all. So look, baby. Hair by T came through my hair. It was better, but I had... Oh, let me go ahead and give y'all an update. So, my little wooty woo surprised me with a massage. So, I've been laying on my hair a little bit. I'm getting ready to go get waxed. So, tonight, I'm going to get me a facial, you know what I'm saying? So, tonight, she can be looking real pretty. And we're going to be looking... We're going to be feeling real good and great. After this, right now, I'm going to get my facial. I should have showed y'all, like... the massage place, but I got a massage. It was a vibe. After I get my Brazilian, I'm going to go to the Airbnb and get ready to go to dinner tonight and the rest of the festivities for tonight. But I just wanted to give y'all an update, let y'all see my hair. And everybody, if you in Nashville and you watching, yes, I would definitely recommend Hair by T. She did a great job. She was really fast. Considering everything that was going on, she was really considerate because it was my birthday. So, shout out to her for that. It's your girl. I'll be back later. It's your girl. I stay talking about it's your girl. But I'll be back later to give y'all another update and give y'all the 411. Anyways. I'll talk to y'all in a minute, bye. Yeah.
Bye. Hey, y'all. Hey, y'all. Boy, this is what y'all wanted. Y'all didn't want roof cream. Y'all didn't listen to me. He didn't want roof cream. So I had to make adjustments. Thank you, Jason.
What's up, everybody? Hold on, it ain't even focused on me. But I just left my dinner. I'm finna take pictures with, you know, the goat, per usual, Tyree. But him, baby, mama, Taya. But the dinner, did not turn out as expected. Some folks didn't show up, told me they was gonna come. But you know, it's still a situation. So, but about 23, it's been lit. I'm blessed in Jesus' name. Amen. All right, y'all. About to step up. Am I shaking it a little?
You shining.
So y'all, I finally made it to the room after my dinner. It is it's 1:30. Yeah, it's like 1:30 right now. Y'all make the room. Y'all want to see, don't y'all? Yep. It's the room, y'all. So, 23. What do I made a wish today on my cake, but I can't tell my wish, y'all. I can't tell y'all my wish. I made a wish today on my cake. What are my goals for 23? I want to be consistent on YouTube.
I would really, 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 really like if my subscribers and my viewers would actually give me feedback. Like, I know that y'all like my content because y'all watched it. Like, y'all watch it consistently. Gets a certain amount of views. So I know that y'all watching it. I just need y'all to give me consistent feedback, what I need to work on and stuff like that. Like, I really don't know. I don't know what type of content y'all like. I obviously know y'all like vlogs, because watch this vlog and go up. Just because y'all like vlogs. But what do y'all want to see from me? I don't vlog all day. I can't vlog all day every day. I mean, I'm a vlog when I go on trips and stuff for y'all. You know, I got y'all on it. But as far as every day, I can't vlog every day. So I need other content. Y'all want more content, but y'all don't give me nothing to. Like, what? Y'all don't interact with the Q&As. Not to get on y'all neck, but I gotta get on y'all neck sometimes, because it just comes a point where we trying to get serious, we trying to make some money. And this is one of my goals, like, getting serious with YouTube. Then, what's another goal? Because I got completely off track. Another goal. I would say I want to buy my first home. That's what I originally said for 2021. I want to buy my first home. But I don't know really where I'm going to live yet. But I still might buy a home. So I'm going to put that in there. I bet I put it on here. I won't stop procrastinating so much. I really hold myself back more than anybody. Nobody's holding me back but myself. So I think it's good I have a mindset, because I know that I have total control, you know? Like, some people don't know they got control over their life. I know I got control. What else?
So anyways, until next time, I love y'all. I love y'all. I love y'all. Thank you for staying tuned. If you like this video, please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I ain't posting the next video until I get 200 subscribers.